Today we have gathered her to celebrate the death. That is wonderful.